Yes, Grandma, I see.
Get your oatmeal.
Okay.
Alright.
Thank you.
Alright, baby. Good night.
Good night. Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. So I am on my way to the pool now, and my brother just came by, and he was just a blessing to me and encouraging me, uplifting me on my testimony. And I'm encouraged right now to continue on this fight, this journey. Encouraging me, someone to encourage you and uplift you. Thank the Lord. Thank you. To put and install fear and doubt into the minds of the believers. But we must overcome by the word of the Lamb and the blood of this testimony. We're overcomers. We overcome every day. We shall overcome. We are God's chosen generation. Sometimes we have to come against these negative spirits that try to overtake us with doubt and fear. We overcome every day. We must overcome. That word is just in my spirit. Overcome, overcome, overcome. to stir in my spirit to continue on this journey. You know, oftentimes we get so focused on different things and different the enemy, but we were overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. We're overcomers. We have to continue on this journey and see what the end's going to be. To get out the house for a little bit and go to the pool up here. Sit by the water for a little bit and relax here by the water. Thank you. I'm out here, I'm by the pool, and just sitting here, trying to take it day by day. It's nice outside today. It's actually very hot. So that's a little bit about what I'm doing today by the water. The heat is very hot. I just want to encourage someone today to keep on fighting. My brother definitely encouraged me today to continue on this journey and to not let the enemy come against me in any way, but to just stay encouraged and uplifted. There's a lizard. Stay encouraged and uplifted, and to continue on with this journey. So that when the enemy comes up against me like a flood, God stands before me and he covers me and he just uplifts me. So that's what I'm thinking about today. Don't let the enemy distract you from what is good. Keep on pushing, keep on going. It's a beautiful day today. So, I went into the water for a little bit. God stands before us. He gives us the strength to keep going. Even in the midst of our trials and tribulations, he's still a comforter, he's still a healer, he's still a redeemer. tried to enjoy myself at the pool, but I didn't really enjoy myself. But I'm just gonna continue on with my day. To the pool. Went to the pool for a little bit, and back home I am now. Here I am back home. Thank you. Okay, Grandma.
All right, give me a minute. I'll come. So, I'm going to try to remember to call Amber Reed, see if she's going to be on the line.
Yes, Grandma.
You were hungry?
Yes. I went to the pool already.
Oh my God, you didn't stay my mom. What?
I stayed about 15 minutes.
Which key was working?
The one, it's a little raggedy, the raggedy one.
The real dog one?
Yes.
Well, I'm gonna throw it away. I'm gonna wait because I don't know. That's the one that's not working?
No, that one is working.
God.